Hey everybody, welcome back to Amnesia the Darkness Sent Part 4. We're just about to go to the laboratory. There's no point reading the loading screen considering it's gonna be like, it's gonna go away anyways. Damn, so much very angry. Too bad. Okay, so I gotta go back to the laboratory, which is... Oh. There we go. Alright, so we gotta go to the laboratory to mix the chemicals to... for that thing that's blocking our way down where we need to go next. Alright. So we're back down here, right here in the laboratory where we were in a few, two episodes ago. But this time, we get to actually do something this time. This game is fun. Even though it's a horror game, it is very fun. It's a really good horror game. Oops. Hold on. There we go. And then now, we gotta add... Up here. Oh. Don't like that sound. Alright, let's heat up these potions. Someone coming down here? Okay, maybe not. Alright. Oh no, our stairs fell down. Well, not too worried. Okay, maybe not. Okay, now. Okay, maybe I did it. Did it. Okay. Oh, now I can read it now? Okay, never mind. I thought I could read it. Alright. I'm going. My goodness. Why do you keep doing this to me? Okay, so this is what we need the chemicals for. Okay, so this is the one we need it for. There we go. And now it's dissolving to the refinery. The cloth smelled of desert and damp musk. The pieces lay scrambled on top. Too many of them, he thought of, perhaps too few. Alright, there we go. I got to finally read it. Okay.
It sure is dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now, if you wish.
What's the reason?
For the darkness, that is.
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Dandel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Alright, so I won't stray. Well, I don't know how I should not stray. I'm by myself here. You know. But of course, everyone always says that. Then, in a horror game, we say, oh, I'm by myself, I'm okay. But no, apparently I'm not. Okay, now I gotta crouch. Because whatever that is, it's not pretty. Oh boy. Alright, Okay, so I'm going to... Is there anything here I could... Okay, well, I don't have no time to do that. I gotta move on. Adventure awaits. Oops.
What was that?
I don't know. You tell me. Oh, good thing I found some more oil because I don't want. Yeah, there's none in here. Okay, we're already. Good sign. Ah, oh, jeez. Okay, so I'm good, but...
22nd of June, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
Okay, so apparently this orb he's talking about is probably something important. Okay, well, I don't need to go over here. Oops, ow, scared me. Alright, so I don't need to let you know where I do need to let you know. What is happening? Jeez, someone is weird. Okay, ow, ow, ow. Stop it. Alright, cool. There, I got a tinderbox. Nope, stay away if I have to. Alright, so give me more tinderboxes, please. Alright, so I got to find... Okay, there's nothing here. Alright, so I gotta look for a... Maybe a small box. Ooh, what's that? Cool. Oops. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, maybe it won't work. Maybe I need a smaller box? There we go. Oh boy. Let's go in to wherever the heck we're going right now. Ah, jeez. Where we're going is not pretty. Alright. We're going to Cellar Archives. Oh no, I think I messed up. Let's go back. Just hurry, go back. Oh, just a good thing I came back. Alright, let's try this again. Forgive me if this is disorienting for some of you people. Oops. Okay, cool. Okay, it's okay. Can't even I'm trying to get. Oh man, I almost had it. Okay, dead players can act as a distraction. Yeah. Oh man, I was so close. Oh, do I have to do this again? Oh man, it's okay. Oh well. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this video right here, and I'll see you guys next one. Bye bye.